You're thinking right. Okay, so this is the non-negotiables of America. This is things that you have to do as because you guys are all, if you guys are not RVPs, you guys are all future RVPs, yes or no?
Yeah!
And RVP is the place to be, by the way. That's when you get, that's when you, the game starts. You guys are all right now in the minor leagues. If you're not RVP, you gotta get to RVP. That's where you get the stocks. You can promote other, you know, promote other RVPs. That's when you do have freedom. So look, we're gonna go with the non-negotiables, the things that you gotta do. Is that a deal?
Yeah.
I need honest suspicion throughout, right? Can we get that?
Yeah.
Can we get that?
Yeah.
And look, future RVPs, you know, future RVPs, you know, show up to what?
Everything.
What's everything?
Everything.
If there's an emergency meeting, do you show up?
Yes.
Okay, if there's an outlet, do you show up?
Yes.
If there's training, do you show up?
Yes.
There's a meeting, there's a dinner that they're doing, do you show up?
Yes.
We show up to everything. You need to be showing up to everything. That's the way it is. But look, I don't have kids. Well, what do you gotta do? Show up, figure out, you gotta do it. Your son, somebody's sick, you still gotta show up. Look, the reason why we're where we're at, because we showed up. I know my wife's in the hospital, and we made a deal. I'm like, look, I'm this time with you, buddy. I gotta go show up to the meeting for an hour, and then I'll be back. But we showed up. And look, seriously, you'll show up to your job, show up to things, but you will show up to a meeting. That's telling me that you want that job more than you want your business. You need to show up. This is your business. And you create a habit with your people that they gotta what?
Show up.
They want, and you guys want your people to show up.
Yes.
So you have to go first. And look, it creates a great, look, for me, because I was training 10 people, right? Listen to this, 10 people, and I spent 3 hours a week with them, right? 3 times 10, how many hours a week do I have to train all of them? But if I get them all to the training, how many hours do I got?
Three.
So I went from 30 hours to what?
Three.
That's 10 people. What about if I do 50? How many hours do I get to spend?
Three.
What about 100?
Three.
So you create a system that trains people. You show up to all the meetings at the beginning. Once you get it to 100, 200, 300, 400 calls, 1,000 calls, you know, you become like Mario. You don't gotta show up. So it gives you freedom in the long run. So who wants freedom here?
Yeah.
You gotta show up in the beginning, okay? So no excuses. No excuses at all. We never gave an excuse because we didn't want to take one. We never used our kids as an excuse. We always showed up. I don't got a babysitter, hire one. I don't have money. That's why you need to hire one so you can go to the meeting so you can learn how to make money. That way you have to do it first. Okay, is that a deal?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. Second, you gotta dress professional. You gotta dress professional.
Yeah.
We're in the attraction business. So we say don't judge a book by its cover, yes or no?
Yeah.
But what's the first thing that we do? Yeah, we judge. We all do it. Oh yeah, he's making right, look at his shoes. Yes or no? Or look at the way he dresses. Look at that stain on his shirt. Right? You gotta dress professional. You gotta make sure that you show confidence in what you dress. And it makes you feel better. So you gotta talk better. You gotta walk better. You gotta get better people. Okay? So you that's one thing that we tell our guys, especially if you're young. Hey, they're gonna judge you. Because they see you're 18, 19, 20 year old, they're gonna be like, what does this kid know? Look at the way he dresses. They're not gonna give you a shot, right? You gotta dress professionally, you gotta make sure that you invest. Well, I don't have anything. Invest. I kid you not, Carlos, at the beginning, we're kind of broke. We'll go to Ross. I don't know if you guys got Ross here. But I will buy a $10 shirt or a $10, and I will wear that. And just, you know, and I would, and now, you know, we did that. Now we can afford, $150. So yeah, you can go to Nordstrom's and buy something, right? But that's how we started. But as soon as we change our dress, I promise you. And look, I started dressing, put a tie on. I'm not saying that for you. This is what I did, right? Put a dress, and I was short. People started judging me. Oh, look, he thinks it's too good. But it made me feel better. But guess what? The right people are like, oh, sharp. And the kids that were got into the business, they're like, I want to dress like that. I want to dress nice. You gotta be a center of influence. You gotta dress professional, okay? So look, future RVPs are always bringing what?
People.
They're always bringing what?
People.
Everybody, guys. They're always bringing what?
People.
You gotta bring people here. This is a people business, okay? Always focus on growing. So what are these young people, to the outline, to the trainings, to the meetings, to the dinners, to everything? You gotta bring people. You want independence, thank you so much. So you wanna be always bringing people. Well, you always talk about the same thing, yes. Do you guys want freedom?
Yes!
Then you gotta bring people. Right. And look, why are you not bringing anybody? That's my question, why are you not? Look at me, somebody that's a mechanic, I had no life, I was stuck in my job, I went shop, even though it's my shop, it was still a job. 7 to 7, Monday to Saturday, no freedom, no money. Like, why wouldn't you give me an opportunity? Thank God for people like Mario that love the business so much that he wanted to recruit me first. He made me a client, but he's always looking for people because he knows how much you can change somebody's life. So if you can change somebody's life, why wouldn't you bring everybody? And don't base it on your experience or somebody else's experience. Not because you're going through a hard time, means somebody else is going